Hi guys, Rugans here, and today we'll have a short unboxing. It's Pooch miniature, which I bought in Grimmskull. I will add link in description. It come in this box, inside only the miniature. There is no base, but I have 32mm base and it will fit good. In box we have two hands, body, knives and some bow knot. What can I say about detailing? Awesome! God's car are very detailed. I especially like these rings on the back. They are awesome. We have two hands, first one with the hook and second one have some kind of axe. They are very detailing. I even see Pooch nails. The only thing I cannot understand what is on the top of hook. Else axe have the same part. Maybe blood or part of meat, I don't know. There are slots for hands, that's how they fit in. When I connect left hand, I have seen that there will be a little gap when I will glue it together, but it will be able to fix easy. This is a set of knives. It connects at the left side of the miniature. Also we have this bow knot. At first I didn't understand where it has to be, but after looking on photo I understood it has to be on the back apron. And one more time I want to mention about detailing. I even can see veins on hand, on breast. Also I see details on seams. It looks like threads drag the skin and it forms some kind of folds. It's awesome. Soon I will paint this miniature and create diorama for it. Subscribe to my channel to not skip it. Thank you for watching, write comment, thumb up if you like this video. See you soon.